You don't know when to quit, do you? What is that power you hold? I never granted you such abilities as this. I believe this. This far exceeds my calculations.
As I floated between dimensions, put a lot of thought into what it was I was missing. I didn't. Of course, it was fighting spirit. The will to stand up against any foe without fear. A being like me, born into incredible power, is deprived of such a spirit. I can no longer call myself the strongest. Because this fight will take me to a whole new level.
Inconceivable. How can you have Mira on the defensive?
You're just what I needed. A weaker opponent wouldn't do.
You're laughing?
I come. This is it.
Look out! You're overheating! You're going past your limit! You have to stop, Mira. It's too dangerous! Oh no. He can't hear me. If he doesn't stop, his core will overload and destroy this universe! Maybe I should just run. No! There's no telling how large this explosion might be. If it's able to tear through dimensions and break through this egg, then we're poached! You there! If you don't stop Mira soon, then we'll all go up in smoke! I'll lend you my aid! Just hurry and put an end to Mira's recklessness!
What?
did you go and destroy your own power limiter? You've bungled everything right to the end! I'll need to take out your core and fix it.
No repairs will be needed. Oh, I've grown past your schematics. I'm walking on my own now. Now, I will evolve into something beyond myself. By absorbing my own creator.
Mira! But I was the one who made you. You'd turn on me? You're nothing but a failure.
I'm getting an unusual energy reading.
This feels wonderful.
Hey, can you hear me? He absorbed all the power from Toki Toki's egg. There's nothing we can do to stop him now. Quickly, escape is the only chance.
It's a little too soon to start giving up.
Did me a favor, sent me in. And then I finally got down. This time I'm the one coming to the rescue.
I can scarcely believe it. The power coursing through. No creator ordering me around. The only desire I have left is to defeat you with my own hand. You say in the endless wellsprings of power. You have my undying spirit. That is why I must beat you.
That sort of power can't exist. Goku, can you hear me? Boost the transmission. Get out of there.
Lighten up, old man. I don't know about all that timeline mumbo jumbo. But I do know that this guy is ridiculously tough. But I don't see that as a reason not to fight. Besides, a fight against someone this strong doesn't come along every day.
Yeah.
Does this mean I lose? It was a good fight. I have no regrets.